Video, you'll learn how to erase a drive on a Mac using disk utility. For this demonstration, I choose a USB flash drive. The same procedure can be done with other disks, internal or external drives. I plug the USB device and open to verify its content. Now open disk utility, press Command space bar and type disk utility. Hit enter. On disk utility, select the drive you want to erase and click on erase tab. Choose the format type. Give a logical name. To a more secure erase, select a secure erase option and click erase button to initiate the process itself. The erase was successful.